Good evening, everybody. Yesterday we have done earlier numbers, grade 6 and 11, but that was not much clear, and voice was also not very clear. So today we will again restart the topic. Euclid's reason lemma. For positive integers a and b, there exist whole numbers q and r such that a is equal to bq plus r, where r greater than or equal to 0 but less than 3. Here a is known as dividend, b is known as divisor, q is known as quotient, and r is known as remainder. Suppose we divide 36 by 5, 5 7 is 35. Here 36 is dividend, 5 is divisor, 7 is quotient, and 1 is remainder. This is Euclid's division lemma. With the help of this, we will find out the LCM of different pair of numbers. Pause the video and note down. Now exercise 1.1 LCRT.